All right, yo, I got a new challenge for you guys. Try to go on the subway and just listen to Radiohead and like try not to like see the Matrix, bro. It's impossible. Level impossible. It's impossible though. You're gonna see some weird shit and everyone's gonna be sad and be like, damn, shit's weird as hell, but like Radiohead hit different on the subway, bro, I swear to God. Play that fucking Fake Plastic Trees. Oh my God, I was like, what the hell is going on, bro? Straight tripping. See how dumb I am, bro? Y'all wanna see how dumb I am? I bought this pack of eggs. It's just straight missing a whole egg. Like, what the hell? I don't even know how that happened, but yeah, we making breakfast right now. Just chilling. Daily routine right here, guys. This is my daily routine. I got eggs, 3 eggs. We got 2 English muffins. And then me gonna make coffee after. But yeah, daily routine every day. Do this for like a month or two. Really dope. Really cool. You know, habits are really important for you guys. You know, you gotta stay consistent. And, you know, your mind will stay consistent. You don't gotta think about what you're making in the morning. You just gotta do the same thing over and over again. It gets boring, but you know what? That's part of habit, you know? You can do other shit that's creative, but, you know, sometimes having good habits is good. It's pretty good for your mental health.
Struggling, life's an everyday. I hustle every day in life, thinking back, taking packs up the block. The more the niggas said I couldn't, man, fuck them niggas, I'll be back. Strap, back, pitching, flipping work, hand in hand, I think they call it track. Racing laps, free your winter waste, it pays to make it stack.
Be the final product, coffee, eggs, make little muffin, we straight cooking. Yo, you either eat with YouTube or you a liar, bro. You either eat with YouTube or you a liar. Like, for real. Alright, yo, the plan is today we gonna be checking out Walmart. I found this video, and I'm gonna pull it up. I'm gonna cut it right here.
When did Walmart start selling hate?
And they found some drippy ass pants at Walmart. So I'm gonna go see if they're there, and see if we can cop one. Also, we gonna prove that Walmart has drip, you know? No, you can't hate on Walmart if you've, like, game is game, you know? Drip is drip, fashion is fashion, you know? Who cares what's from? So second thing, we gonna fly by my old school, and we gonna check out the ball game. The seniors are playing. I'm a coach, I'm an assistant coach, I'm helping them out, so I hope my boys win, you know? And third thing is we're going to check out this old library. Apparently, it's really cool. This new open to public. Apparently, it's super drippy. And I fuck with architecture, so we'll see what happens. We'll see. Check back in, and we'll see you there. All right, yo, we went to the game. What happened, Barry Stocko? What happened? What happened at the game?
Fucking leave. To the washroom or some shit.
It's like a 5-point deficit.
5-point lead for the other team.
5-point
come back,
deficit.
Fucking 30 points.
Yeah, they asked. They missed me, but you know what? Not my problem, bro. You know what? They gonna win a game eventually, but shit, they asked right now. We in Walmart trying to find the secret drip, bro. Slim fit helmet. They got Wrangler here too, like this is drippy. This is fire. Yeah, where are the cargoes at? Yo, Barry, where are the cargoes at? These are kind of fire, bro. Insulated too? Insulated? Found these. These are 40 by 32. You hold them up for a sec? Hold them up. Oh shit. They kind of look fly. We'll try them on though. We'll try them on. So I think the myth is busted. All I've seen here is Levi's and Nike. I'm seeing
George pants, but the dude had them in the video, so it must be, but I can't see none of them, bro. Oh shit. Okay, I spoke too soon. I'll come back. Hold on. They got the Echo jeans in here. Oh, these are sick. Bro, do not underestimate Walmart, guys. Do not. $37. You know, I think it's fire, though. Do not underestimate Walmart, bro. Bro, let's really see these tees real quick. Sorry, I'm using one hand, so it's gonna get with that stuff, but like, look at these tees, bro. $10 at Walmart. They're good. Like, these ones, but they kind of fly, though. Like, no hating. Do not underestimate Walmart, bro. You can get drip for cheap, bro. Do not think you need to spend $200 on a jacket, bro. Do not, bro. Do not. I'll give y'all a walk with some other tees, bro. Tupac, Rolling Stones, Avengers, shit, Coca-Cola, like, they got fire designs here, bro. Do not hate on Walmart. Like, do not. Like, they got polos, shit, about. No, it's Ben Hogan. I'm Kevin. That's not anybody. Like, they got some fire tees, bro. Y'all fuck with The Office, y'all fuck with Tupac. Like, for sure you can get shit here. They got all kinds of, they got the taxi driver drip. Get the taxi driver Echoes. You long sleeve, get the jacket here. They got the bomber, they got the bubble jacket, they got sweaters. Like, do not hate. I don't know, Sonic, like whatever, bro. Like, they got everything. Polos, two polo tees. Everything, all this crazy here. Do not hate, guys. Do not hate on Walmart. You know, check it out. Do not have no pride. You can buy drip anywhere.
Holy shit, yo. This is why I say never sleep on Walmart, bro. These is so fucking heat, yo. The wash on it. The Echo. I mean, like, shit, I gotta, like, tighten my belt real quick, bro. Like, shit. Check the booty. Yo, shit. Yo, don't even see that. You can see that. But, like, shit, yo, he's a bit high. Yo. Do not sleep on Walmart. Don't. Do not do it. Not even that expensive, $40. It ain't that bad. I ain't gonna buy these, so I don't need them, but I'm just trying to prove a point. Okay. Alright, y'all. I'm going to stop this video to give y'all a little intermission. Just a little ball intermission. It's gonna be PG. It's gonna be some indie music. Roll it.
Y'all want some cotton candy real quick? I got stacks right here. Free cotton candy. There's more here too. Pink cotton candy, y'all. Anyone want?
Alright, guys, so we're back home in the kitchen. Just chilling. Go grab something from the drawer. Oh, shit. Yeah, just got a bunch of, you know, stuff in here, you know, guides. You gotta have some of these plan and scan guides, you know. And then in here, empty, you know. Say organized, minimalistic, more of these guides. No, I'm in Home Depot. No, I'm just playing.
Y'all really thought for a second though. I don't
know. Check the fit.
Yo, how much was the jacket, bro? How much was your jacket, bro? Yeah, $199 is a lot of money, bro. Yeah.
$1.99. Yo.
Ain't no way, bro. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Try this one.
Cream soda, right.
Fago, yeah, I don't care if you show my face anymore. Honestly, that shit was just like...
Cream soda, Fago, yeah. Yo, this is Lamisca Lurkala. He's up next. He's up next, guys. Check him out.
I don't like it.
Honestly.
Yeah, what's the sugar on that, bro? What's the sugar on that?
About 5 grams.
Stop the gap, bro. How much sugar is in there?
Yeah, damn, 44.
Get out of the vine boom effect there.
Alright, we'll add that down below. Alright, checking the fit. Yo, check the fit. Let's check the fit. What we got?
Triple X on the jeans.
Yeah.
My Kate Osiris is on the
hood. Yeah.
Ow, fuck. On some Pirate Monster shit.
Oh, what is that? Pirate Monster?
Yeah.
Pirate Monster?
Type shit.
No face. Ricky.
Polos.
Yeah, what we got?
That's a Blonson. Cargos. We got what is this?
Berton.
We got the 130 Shiesty.
Got a 130 Wordle. I bet. Man, check this whip though. Yo, I want you to know that third light right there, this one right here, that's the moon, bro. Holy fuck. It's huge. God damn.